Hi, this is the McMurdo Smartfind S10. To activate it, you have to do two things. First of all, pull the red tab to release the safety pin. Then pull and rotate the orange cap clockwise about a quarter of a turn. The unit starts to flash. 15 seconds later, the first transmission will go out to set off AIS alarms, and about a minute after that, the second transmission, this time with GPS, will go out, and that will show up on any AIS enabled chart plotter within radio range.